Hello, welcome to part 5 of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. You really stink. Oh yeah, no shit. So it's the chemicals plus herb to make healing solution. Where's the phone? Is it in here? Oh, Granny's gone. Ah! A knife in here. I'm feeling I've got to go back. Oh. Well, that didn't amount to shit, did it? Ah.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons.
I'm one of them.
I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, there's been several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more likely. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk to you.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun. Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. And you want to see my name in the obituaries, but you want to be a hero and save my life. Fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
That.
You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
It's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not going to believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
That is one incompetent cop. Cock off. Screw the gun. I'm getting in here. You teleported. I'm dead.
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man.
You are one incompetent cop. You are seriously one incompetent cop.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
It's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Cocky, sweet. Thank you for watching part 5, and I'll see you in part 6. Come here, Jack.